The Jackson County Sheriff's Office needs help identifying this guy. Deputies say he held up Buddy's gas station in Vandercook Lake around 4 o'clock Monday morning. He was last seen wearing a black winter hat, a black mask, and a gray sweatshirt with white on the shoulders and a blue hood. If you recognize him, give the Sheriff's Office a call.